come and run it through there.
Love is the single most energy for growth, for evolution. You know, God says that forget God, love will do. But don't forget love, God alone won't do.
Yeah.
So love is so important for life, for living, for growing, for knowing.
And do you think in the chase for success, the love disappears?
It depends on every individual, huh? What does success mean to a person?
Sure.
Success doesn't mean or shouldn't mean the yardstick of how many cars, which cars, homes,
right.
What you wear, what you eat,
yeah.
Or how well you're traveled.
Yeah.
Success means how much have you contributed to this world.
Yeah.
Success means every night can you sleep well, mm-hmm. deep, happy, sound, fulfilled.
Right.
Success means are you excited to wake up every morning to add more value to this world. Success means using your life as a gift for others to enjoy. So success means so many things.
Right.
Okay, we should come out with our own definition of success rather than going by market yardsticks.
Sure.
Market doesn't determine anything.
Yeah.
And anything that can be determined by market is meaningless.
Sure. So, I mean,
you have such a strong take on
really determining the market in that
sense.
What have been your own marketing for
us?
I mean,
be true to what you do. Be very sincere about spreading your messages across, your philosophies, your ideologies, and live it. Very important. Lead by example.
Yeah.
Live it.
Yeah.
And use all the marketing tools available. Scream loud. What you want, what you're doing, what you want to do. Because a duck, nobody knows when a duck lays an egg. But when a hen does, everybody knows because a hen screams.
Right.
Okay, so scream.
Yeah.